beg pardon, but where is the light coming from? I see neither the sun nor the moon in the sky, she asked Buddha, who was listening to music streaming from a radio speaker. Buddha stuck his finger in the sky and returned the volume knob to its former position. The girl looked up and saw the stars above. She smiled and thought, what beautiful music. Oh, okay. I think we, click that. Either that or gonna hit escape. Oh, these are those things we were looking at. You're looking at those candles. Wait, what is inside? I don't want to look at that. I want to close that. Step Rover Tobacco, 50 grams. I can't take that? No. Voucher for one-time donor utilization service. 30 plus transfer center. More pictures. Regards from Troy Basan. Sarnay with Mom, friends Zambul and Mark, with friends on the bank of Karulin, crafted a bow. Okay. Alright, what else? I wish I could change these keys. Such a pain. What is this? I can talk to this? Read entries. I don't know the password. Wait. Do I know the password? No, I guess I can't enter it. I was thinking it might be 3513, but... Nope. Okay, our character has to find out the password. Wee! Ooh. Breaking stuff. Bouncy ball. What's this? Present observations. Looks like we're beginning to get used to discomfort. Reports of appearances of new spheres of contamination. Are the lights flickering? No longer evoke quite the same resonance in the media. There were two more emissions of disparatoxin in the past week, but this is probably the first you're hearing of it. Can I open these? No? Nogui Oxygen TV Set. Model XG6000. Elastic screen with ozone filter, well it's a 42-inch, integrated emotion suppression system, all broadcast formats supported. Emotion suppression? So you don't cry at sad movies or something? You're too emotional? Oh, I get stuck. A child and sheep. Let me look at these. See if I can get closer. Not really. Child and sheep. Grandpa Bachin has arrived. Let's make goulash. Handmade flag signed Good Hunting. A woman knitting. Kenya oh, I read that one. Oh, to the happy newlyweds. Sweet dreams in a new cradle. Yeah, I looked at some of these. Child's photograph. The inscription is shaded with a marker. Hmm. Reeds at the bank of Oove's Lake. Returning with Bounty. A cedar forest. A happy grandmother hugs her grandson. Riding in Old Mongolian. First outlines. A virtual tour of rock art monuments. Okay. Oh, there's even stuff up here. National Museum of Mongolia. Vishnu, guardian of the universe. Mandala is a complex geometric symbol, is interpreted as the model of the universe. Maitreya, the source of mercy. Okay. Now these notes... I remember where I saw a spot just like this, on a postcard. We'll look for it in the trash tomorrow. Cash voucher, book, The Rules of HQ Alteration, Map of Ulaanbaatar. Do we have that? I nearly fell off on the other side. A board slipped underfoot. Tabaha screamed at me when I told him. If I fall behind the enclosure, there'll be no one to rescue me, he said. And he's right. To hell with those flower beds. We need a flower to go in there. We might be able to find a flower in here, maybe? Anything else? The nature of the virus agent is virtually unstudied. I should kneel, actually. It is unknown how the desparatoxin particles replicate upon infiltrating the human body, nor why they specifically target embryonic cells. Huh. In the meantime, the epidemic is taking on colossal proportions, threatening humanity's very... something. These little things. Yellow Table, HQ82, Plum Olive, HQ61, Beetle, HQ59, and Onguts and Anibish, we don't know the HQ for. Huh. What does the HQ stand for? Something quality? Okay. Well, I seem to be working okay now. All this crap is just all over the place. Dear Oddbayar, no doubt, sweet Passium, as you aptly noted, is the heart of all things virtuous. However, despite the tasty name, it does not have confectionery properties. Passium's sweet isomer, as with its bitter counterpart, were named thusly due to their smell, not taste. Several years ago, back when our lives were not yet turned upside down, several grams of an unknown substance made its way under some scientists' microscopes. The ensuing discovery was that the translucent liquid was a mix of two isomers, two substances with entirely different properties. Upon secretion from the general mixture, the first isomer assumed a violet glow and a pleasant, sweet fragrance, thereby earning the name of the sweet element. The second isomer, a viscous black fluid with a repulsive stench, was likewise appropriately named the bitter element. Back then, nobody could appreciate the irony of using witty culinary names to christen two elements of extraordinary might that have arrived to us from the unexplored bowels of the universe. So we've got the bitter element and the sweet element. Grandpa listened to him, ashamed for not decorating the home earlier, and agreed to the deal. He didn't pay much, since it doesn't work and cannot talk, but at least now we have a container to store discarded phyto copies. Hmm. I have observed my death 47 times. Ryan Gillen, the discoverer of the panic attack, remembers his first experiments in consciousness emulation. The discoverer of the panic attack? There was something over there about panic attacks. So anything else to look at? Cash voucher for three rolls of felt. I'm stuck. There we go. Newspaper snip from 2065. Analysis of the remains has confirmed a neurochip that's been in the sphere for 15 years cannot be restored. This makes the conflict in the matter of originals right a moot point. The neurochip's owner has perished, and we can confidently restore him to life by activating a backup neurocopy. Hmm. He claims he doesn't see any dark swirls, but I see them clear as day. I see something flickering inside them. I don't need to run away from the swirls, rather I need to fight them. One well-aimed throw with a stick disperses them without fail. Oh yeah, we have to get the sticks and stuff again. Experiment number 402, automatic report card. In place of some numbers, there are rectangular hollows. Body replacement program approved. For want of a solution, liquidating the virus, we have been given no choice. The UN Security Council has approved the launching of a comprehensive program for transferring human consciousness into mechanical bodies. In a bitter twist of fate, consciousness emulation technology, the de facto cause of the epidemic, now offers the sole alternative to total human extinction. Oh, wow. The correlation of components in potassium varies. In some, the sweet component dominates, while in others, it's the bitter. Everything goes back to the HQ. If your HQ is measured at, say, 40, then 40% of the potassium you produce will be sweet, and 60% will be bitter. In short, your HQ equals your sweetness. Okay. Ascertaining the number assigned to you by fate is not difficult. Simply contact. Contact who? Custom declaration. Description. Tibetan books. Quantity 3. Weight 1600 grams. Ugly photocopies receiving center. Medical herbs picking calendar. Now that this design flaw has been eliminated, the new model of M-bodies will feature lens as a standalone element. That means no more trips to the maintenance center to repair your sight. You'll be able to change your lens independently and without rebooting. 500 kilometers west of the Chile coastline, the Pacific Ocean stretches from horizon to horizon. In contrast to its antipode, South Neuropole has no ring of silence. There's nothing here at all except for water and constant noise at the 117.3 terahertz frequency. An axe. Let me move forward a little more. Awful mess over here. I'll make sure I saw everything. We now need a stick for those swirls. Can't get that. Synthetic sterilant for photocopier loading. Polymer fluid for thermal processing of vegetation blanks. 6 tanks. Genometer. Recognizes the majority of known eukaryotes. HQ detection time for living organisms 10 to 20 seconds. Works on dirty surfaces. We find out our HQ? I dropped it. Can I take it? Oh wait. No need for this. Another Everything magazine. Minus half a billion. Become an expert. Top secret. Minus 1.5 billion. We're dying out. It's 4 years into the epidemic and our 9 billion are down to just 7.5. Only 30 million people had the courage to get body replacements in the past year. Syncamphicine. Help is on the way. Dear parents, taking into account current circumstances and sharing your concern for the fates of your children, we are undertaking an extraordinary measure to wrap up the clinical trials of their neurometabolic prematurely and bring the drug to market. In return for granting them manufacturer indemnity, your children will soon receive free access to the medicine. World Health Organization. Oh yeah, who? So yeah, I restarted so everything moved back to where it was. Oh, cool. This looks like it should be something I can take. Cool. Flashlight. Oh. Mongol. Do I need that? I took it. Whatever the hell it is, I took it. so... No flour. Kangai Research Station, 2056. The standard and alternative transfer methods. The alternative method secures the transfer of short-term memory from donor to recipient at 3 times the effectiveness of the standard method. In doing so, the recipient acquires not only the donor's memories, but also his psycho-emotional attitudes, which are then firmly anchored in his consciousness. Furthermore, the risk related to the MPR1 effect must not be overlooked. As a precautionary measure to blunt the feeling of attachment to the donor, it is recommended to nullify the recipient's short-term memory immediately after transfer. The solar generator wasn't the problem. Didn't need to remove it. It was the 2 storage batteries with the burst plates. The 3rd one is fine. I wiped the connections clean. It's still got some life left. Batching. Antique banknote from 1961. That is antique. If we're in 2071 or past. Okay, just take whatever needs to be taken. I already read everything in here. Grace Embalmer 2 Phytocopier, user instructions. I can't actually take anything out of there then. I'm stuck again. Discount? Yeah, I read that. Okay, so I know I took one of these sticks. Oh. Keep pressing the other buttons. We're in 2076. July 25th, Saturday, 2076. Today is the 26-year anniversary of the Colm catastrophe, when a consciousness emulation experiment at the Institute of Neurocopying in the city of Colm went awry. It resulted in the first ever emission of disparate toxin. This day went down in history as the start of the Lilith epidemic. In 2050. Interesting. Oh, water. Dirty mirror. You can't see anything. Can't see myself, right? Is that me looking around? Nope, that's behind me. What's that for? Oh, I get it. To care for the bone formations of the mouth cavity. For organic bodies only. The bone formations, huh? Horse trade exhibition. Free of chlorine or phosphates. Alright, a little buggy we got going on here, guys. Unless I want that. The door is jammed. Damp rags. They succeeded in reading the brain for information and storing it as a digital copy. I guess I'm reading this. The new technology has been dubbed neurocopying. So what is a neurocopy? Memories? Upon hearing this question, developers favored us with an indulgent smile. Evidently, it's not quite memories. Fair enough, we shall let the essence of the technology remain a mystery for now. Instead, let us celebrate another momentous victory in the world of science. It may not yet be the complete consciousness transfer some were hoping for, but is nevertheless a steady step toward the goal. Metal plate, a familiar form. I've seen it somewhere before. I throw this in a... Am I pressing the wrong key or something? It says I can use it with that, but... Nope. Well, maybe I'll just have to manually do it. Nope. Okay, never mind. Alright. I took that, whatever that is. So that. I can take a lot of things. Looks like oil. Smells like vinegar. A dark, murky liquid. Reeks of alcohol. Oops. I'm making sparks happen. No need for this. Stuffed peppers. Oh, we saw duck peppers. What about this thing? What is this? Oh. Alright. My inventory is going to be full. I was like... Oh, that's the stuffed peppers. Well, I got that thing. I guess everything that it says... It doesn't say, you know, I have no need for this. I guess we'll have need for it. Haha. I like those physics. I like it a lot. What's this? Gotta... Kinda like the music. Alright, anything else to look at before we go? Garlic. Oh, did I open this? New life manual. When in normal operating mode, the look screen is tinged with blue. The screen's neurochip turns red in the event of a malfunction. A green tint indicates that the M-body is being controlled by artificial intelligence. Huh. A set of tourist pass postcards. A map of Ulaanbaatar. Right, we took that out. We have a receipt for that or something. An in-home transfer is a simple and safe procedure. The entire process is controlled remotely by an operator. All you need is a copy of your nervous system, as well as your NDA. Non-disclosure agreement? International Body Replacement Program. Mirror Transfer Department. The backside lists contents of official transfer centers in Mongolia. Alright. Two Swifts fell over the restricted zone today. I don't know what happened to them afterward. Both are now dead, most likely. Once I almost went in there myself, I didn't know at the time that no one is allowed past the enclosure. Taxi in the sky above the Megapolis? Eh, I'm done now. A collision of satellites in 2034 resulted in the Great Spot, disintegrating and forming a stable system of four worlds. PF 1977. Well, I got it out. Helps you can move around normally. All this stuff underneath. Cool. The genes revision mechanism has formed around 200 years ago. Curiously enough, it's present only in the human nervous system. Nothing of the like has been detected in other animals, including primates, or genealogical cousins. It is hard to imagine what might have pushed the ancient man's organism to carry out such sophisticated self-modification. Yeah, I don't know. Guess we'll find out at some point. What about any of this little stuff here? What's that? Oh yeah, do we need this? Nope. All right. Oh. The item doesn't work. Well, I can use something with this, just not this. So hold on a second. It doesn't want that. Whatever I put there, it's not it. No space. No need. Oh, maybe I should stop throwing this crap around because I might need this. Okay, here's my notes. Tabaha, I got fat and now I smell bad. Turn off your nose and don't look at me. I didn't say goodbye to Angats. I waited for him all day, but he didn't return. Please feed him and change him, lest he gets sick. Follow this recipe. Heat the red pot, number one. Two, add a glass of water. Add a few cut plum olive fruits. There are plenty of them by the lake. Add dried root, but don't forget to grind it. Add salt, and the water will turn orange. Return the salt jar to its place, right of the pepper, as Grandpa Bachin instructed. Cook it until it's done. Angats will show up as soon as he smells the food. You can sell all the stuff if you like, and toss the body in the river. I won't be coming back. Inibish. Okay. So my guess is we can do this stuff. The game just saved. Hooray. New task. Let me try to prepare food. I need to meet with this Angats creature. Okay. Well, if I put the sticks in there... There we go. Do we need... How many do we need? I'll put three. See if that's enough. I heard a noise when that happened, so that might be it. So, I guess we don't need this pot being there. I can go like there. What do we need? This? I don't know if it's supposed to go there. I'm stuck. Come on. I need paper. Oh, I found paper before. It wouldn't let me put it in there. Put that right there. Paper! Is that enough paper? Hey, hey. Oh, wait, give me that. I might need that again. Hold. Give me that. Give it to me. Come on. Oh my god. I want to put it where I can find it later. I figured let's try throwing it because nothing else is working. Give me this damn thing, will ya? I can't put it on there. I'm trying to get, like, as close as possible. I'm all the way up. Just... Oh, okay, good. So now, I'm assuming, hopefully, there's no limit on that thing. What is that? Who needs chairs? I don't know what that is. Mobile transfer instruction manual. Before you switch on the device to put a finger in the opening for blood sampling, three, wait until the gene copying is complete. The data will be transferred automatically to our center. Four, remember, only people with HQ of 30 or higher are permitted to transfer. If the HQ verification is successful and the data are transmitted correctly, our operator will get in touch with you over the built-in communicator. 5. The operator will want a diagnostic and start scanning your long-term memory. 6. The operator will load your data to the transfer center. This is all before use. Transfer. 1. Put your palm on the confirmation button. Establish visual contact with the image on the look screen. You may blink, but do not look away. That is absolutely crucial. On a signal, automatic consciousness emulation will be initiated in the recipient. Be prepared for an unusual effect. You will see yourself from the opposite end. Don't be nervous. Keep taking deep and even breaths. On a signal, press the confirmation button. Warning, the final stage is irreversible. By pressing the confirmation button, you transfer your originals right to the recipient. 30 plus mirror transfer center. So we're going to be putting our consciousness into that? Is that what we're doing? Loading basic systems, loading operating system, running device diagnostics, blood sampling, copying genes, determining HQ error. Continuing procedure is not recommended. Manual mode of operation, done. Determining HQ error. Transferring genocopy, done. Awaiting connection with operator, canceled. Is that what happened when we fell on the floor? Neurocopying, done. Transferring neurocopy, done. Visualizing, done. Visual contact, done. Mirror phase error. Initiating transfer, done. Liquidating donor, done. Danger, 433 Ps. It's a container. Is this container of blood? No space in inventory. Can I put it back on there? Where did I get it from? I wanted to put it on there. I don't want to lose these tiny things, you know what I'm saying? Can't use. Wait. Where did I pull this thing out of? Pull it. I thought I just heard someone's voice. Oh, there's a drawer here as well. Oh, wait. The item doesn't work. Give it to me. Can I put it here? I don't want to put it on that. I just want to put it... Of course not. Of course I can't put it, this tiny little thing, and I'm gonna... I just want to put it somewhere where I can find it later. Is that so difficult? Put it there. Nope. It has to go on the floor with all the other crap. We're gonna miss it. Can I put it in here? Oh my god, you guys. I'm right over it. Nope, I just... Can I throw it? Thank you. It's in there. We're gonna need that later, I'm sure. Any more paper? Oh yeah, sell that. We don't need this thing. At least it says we don't. What am I looking at? Under that? Oh, I read that. Yeah. I want to open this drawer. And look inside. And look inside. Wait. Gimme. Newspaper of useful advice. Whereas the previous system was solved with the help of slanting stitches, basting and tracking thread is best for working with felt. The recipient is unconscious. His body movements are compulsory and are a mirror reflection of the donors. In essence, At this phase of the procedure, the donor controls both bodies. The recipient powers on the moment the two palms touch, but does not yet have access to his motor functions. By pressing his right palm to the recipient's left palm and looking himself in the eyes, the donor initiates the transmission of memory. As was already mentioned, the mirror effect is crucial, or critical, rather, for a successful transfer. Therefore, do not disregard our advice and install a quality look screen on your future face. So it's just that. So, anything else back there? No. Okay. So now we need water.